The Forum, Inglewood, California, in his most high-profile bout, WBC flyweight champion and the number two pound-for-pound boxer in the world, Romane Chocolatito Gonzalez, who now improves to 43 wins, 43 wins, 0 losses and 30 KOs, makes his HBO television debut with a two-round destruction of Mexican veteran and former champion Edgar Sosa. Gonzalez took Sosa to school in the first round, and at the start of the second, dropped him with his high volume of punches. Sosa went down a second time, and it didn't take long for El Chocolatito to get in that ass and win the fight. The referee waved the fight off in the second round. Up next for Chocolatito, hopefully another HBO date, and hopefully another man that makes him look destructive.